now there is a bottom hole. Now, what you want to do, I want you to do, is to give me this.
For me, Francesco was like a guardian angel who sent, God sent him to us, to me and my family, to help us.
Then you're not going to give it by hand? Okay. Now,
it makes me feel relaxed that I have, at the end of the month, I have some amount that it will protect me from asking people to help me or to be like parasite in the society. I have, with the open house, I have had my dignity and my independence.